It's too much money here. I mean, nobody should be hitting Lotto for 36 million and we got people starving in the streets.